Hi, Dan Miller, editor at Macworld here, and today I wanted to talk to you about Siri. Siri is, of course, a marvel of modern technology, but it's also one of those things that a lot of us don't use as much as we could or should. So we were talking about that the other day, and a couple of Macworld editors, particularly senior editor Dan Frakes, came up with a list of 16 things that we think everybody should know how to do in Siri, and that if they did use them, it would make their lives a whole lot easier. So here without any further ado, are 16 things that you should know how to do in Siri. What is the square root of pi? What is the population of Guinea? Turn the Bluetooth off. Turn Bluetooth on. Jenny McDonald is my wife. Text my wife that I will be home at 6 o'clock. Make an event for 6 a.m. tomorrow. Go to the gym. Set a timer for 10 minutes. Set an alarm for 5:30 a.m. tomorrow. Show me how to get to San Jose. Make note called May Road Trip. Add Upper Sacramento. Add McLeod River. Remind me to pick up the milk at 5 o'clock tonight. Find me a table for four for dinner at 7 o'clock tonight. Open Reader. Play iTunes Radio. What are people saying on Twitter about the Giants? Where are the Giants in the standings? Where is the Grand Budapest Hotel playing? Is the Grand Budapest Hotel good? Is the movie Grand Budapest Hotel good? So there you have it, 16 things that you could be doing with Siri right now to make your life a whole lot easier. There's other things, obviously, that you can do with it, but we think those 16 are kind of the basics that everybody should at least try at least once in their life. So Dan Miller, editor at Macworld, hope that helps, and thanks for listening.